Hey, what's up, guys? It's the Retro Kid, 9-5-5. Come back at you, live. Sorry I haven't been on here for a while. Just took a break, really. Just stuff going on, so. I'm here. Today I'm in the basement, obviously, chilling with that wood. Gotta love it. Canadian lifestyle. So I'm just gonna be doing a game room tour. Why not? Who cares? I'm gonna regret that, but whatever. So let's just start. Okay, so here's the room, so. Here's a nice oak door entrance. Ooh, fingers in the camera. Got my Grand Theft Auto 4 hanging right there with the Islander sticker. Here's the sound part of it. You just plug these into your phone. Ooh, fingers in there again. Plug that into your phone. A couple posters. I don't know, just they're freebies and stuff, whatever. Let's just make our way around. Fingers in the camera. Dang it. Okay, I'll move it. So in here, just a bucket of every controller and, like, joystick for Xbox 360, Nintendos, and other stuff. Here's the first Nintendo. It's a Super Nintendo hooked up to that TV. I got that from someone's closet. They just didn't know what it was, so they gave it to me. So there's that. Here's my Nintendo 64. Don't know how I got it. It was always here when I magically came into this world. Here's my NES. I got that for my birthday from a cousin. Me and her are, like, just tight, you know. It's just great. Cover that. There. Here's my PS2. I don't use it because I have a PS2 Slim upstairs. So that's what I use. My VCR player, which hooks to that TV. Xbox 360 with Gears of War sticker. So it's very nice. Hooks up to that TV. There's a hollowed out NES. That was my first one and it stopped working, so I just got a new one. And there's my PlayStation 1, which is cross-hooked to this TV too. So we have some lighting for videos. This is kind of like my new studio anyways. So. Here's my retro gaming pillows. Here's my Kryptonics longboard. My district scooter. That's what I think it is. I don't know. Here's all the games for every console, so Double Dragon, Bart Simpson. The PlayStation one's modded, so these are all just burnt ones. The type of game for this is Vigilante 8. I don't know where it is. My favorite game for the Super Nintendo has to be SimCity. One of my favorites. I don't have much of the Nintendo 64 games. As I said, they're always here, so I don't really know. I remember that one. We never returned it to the grocery store. Here's my heater, because it does get cold out here in Canada. Here's my drum set for my grandmother, you know. Thanks, Graham. Here's all the VHSs and movies, you know, occasionally watch. I found an old Buckley's bottle in the forest, so that's what that is. Down there is just extra drums with the snare. Here's like a couch made out of a keg with under storage, and it can also fold down. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Here's my guitar with a Kona neck and some body and a different top. Different thingy on the top, like that thing. Don't know. The tuner, I suppose. Here's my Yamaha amp. Sounds pretty good. It's like a mini guitar or something I took from a neighbor's house when I was like 4. Here's my skateboard. I just got this one yesterday. It looks like I got it 20 years ago, but it was just used. So it's one of these boards. I don't know what to call them, but they're cool. And these are Speed Demon trucks with like a bandana style thing. I don't know what the wheels are, but they do spin. So that's good. Here's my other board. You can pick it up. It's one of these turds. World Industries, they're absolute garbage. Just the same as Kryptonics. This scooter has a loose neck. It moves up and down freely. So, it's not really good. So I'm thinking for the end of this video, I'd just do a montage or something. Like me like skating these and stuff. So, we're gonna do that. Out here. All the way out here. So, let's start that.
Yo, let's take it back to the Maritimes, man. can't take yourself too serious. Do that thing you guys were doing. Yeah. The Atlantic.
Welcome to the Maritimes.
I got something. Come on, do this
for the Maritimes, man. Spit it. I'm from the East Coast of Canada, home of the bagpipe. Known for the fiddle players, beer, and our keg price. Known for Alexander Keith and the donair. Home of the moose heads, but I don't really go there. We pay a buck for a liter of gas. Damn. Smokes cost $10 a pack. Damn. We always mix our tobacco with weed. It's just the way we always done it. Shit is natural to me. So let me tackle the beat, then unravel the scene, and let you people know what you never travel to see. We got battle MCs, we got storytellers, and we got awful MCs and corny motherfuckers. We got everything you wanna hear. Conscious the backpack, commercial the gangster, R&B the abstract, grunge the rock, classical the country. So many artists working, but no one making money. Welcome to the East Coast, home of the innocent. Still pigeonholed as a farmer, a fisherman. No major league teams, baseball or hockey. No urban radio, just country and pop beats. I'm trying to shake these stereotypes, so give me space. Please let me air with my life. I don't even eat fish. Shit, I never tried lobster. Can't play the fiddle and never was a logger. Swimming cleanly.
Yeah, and enjoy cool breeze. Hey, so I hope you liked the video. If you liked it, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I'll be posting more often. And 2 weeks' time, I'll be doing a Moncton vlog. Gonna put a lot of effort in that one. So stay tuned for that. And yeah, peace.